NBA Summer League 2016, still unbeaten. Los Angeles Lakers, a gritty take on the Cleveland Cavaliers.
As they played the Boston Celtics, a lot like Isaiah Thomas, is a quick break for the Lakers out.
Teeth, you play in these games,
he gets the nice.
What a pocket pass by Nance.
As you mentioned, he struggled in the first half last night, but once he made a couple, look out.
And the lucky bounce, the foul.
This guy is some kind of athlete.
Wait for sure. Here comes Ingram. Floater. Zuma. They're cooking. They're cooking. With Bankers just retired. Nice. Hesitation move. They chase Mumford until they leave him open. And Ingram.
We got one.
Stroked it finally.
He's something here.
Nance. Oh! He had enough. He goes. Oh! Open up. Some room for the 19-year-old. That's not a boo. That's a zoo.
Zoo is test of the quarters.
And remain unbeaten in Vegas. Beautiful pass. Ingram steps up. And it's in.
Clutch.
They're not done, huh?
I don't know. Are they going to put this one up on the mantle?
A bucket, finally. It is a very improbable win. The way this game started made it look like the Lakers are going to win in a laugher, but it's Cleveland having the last laugh as they beat the Lakers 88-80.